Dr. Khanna here. We're going to talk today about LASIK, corneal topography-guided LASIK versus Idesign Wavefront LASIK. We are living in very exciting times. I started doing LASIK eye surgery in 1996, and we didn't have many choices. There were two machines which were FDA approved at that time, Vizx and Summit. And there were some things called black boxes where doctors hired engineers and made their own laser. Yes, you can make your own laser, but don't do LASIK at home, please. But since in the last 20, 25 years, the progress has been amazing, and now we have got different methods of doing LASIK. So we're going to compare topography guided, which is provided by two different machines, Contoura from Alcon and CATS from Nidec. And Idesign Wavefront from Vizx, which is now owned by Johnson & Johnson. So if we look at the eye, when we look at something, let's say this is a tree, okay? Well, we want to see the tree, so the light from the sun comes, gets reflected, goes through the cornea, through the and liquid in the front, lens, the vitreous jelly, and finally hits the retina. So there is tears here. At the tear cornea interface occurs the maximum refraction. But refraction also occurs at the lens, as we know, and then through the jelly and finally to the retina. So when we are seeing something, like you are seeing me and I'm seeing the camera, the entire eye is involved. So let's say, and this is going to get interesting, so pay attention. This is the front cornea. There is no astigmatism here. But the lens is slightly tilted, and we get one diopter of astigmatism. So when you do the topography-guided system, it won't treat that astigmatism because it doesn't detect that. But the Idesign Wavefront will detect it and treat it because it's detecting the cornea plus the lens plus the vitreous plus the back. So if you just have pure astigmatism on the cornea, let's say there's no other error and there's just astigmatism, then that would be good. But if you want to correct the whole vision, because this is what we are after, there's a difference between correcting something and what you're perceiving. In other words, we can have the best correction, but it may not translate into best vision. Whereas Idesign Wavefront analyzes everything from front to back, so it replicates what you are seeing. Because the beams are sent into the eye, through passing through all the structures, they get reflected and come back. But they are imprecise when they come back. So there are multiple small mirrors in the machine which are made to move by the computer till the resulting image is similar to a perfect spherical image. The amount and the direction of the movement of the mirrors is what the treatment is required. So this is all advanced maths and physics. But if we have to summarize, Idesign Wavefront LASIK will be far superior because it treats the entire wavefront of the eye. Topography guided treats only the front part of the eye, that is the cornea. So if you want precise, perfect vision where even the higher order aberrations are decreased or even eliminated, then Idesign would be the treatment of choice. If you have any questions or doubts, do not hesitate to post a comment and I'll be happy to answer. Thank you for listening. Have a wonderful day.